Join us on a journey from the beach to the dance floor. Chicane presents Sunsets.
Hey guys, how are things round your way? It's a bit soggy here today, to be honest. Summer, very much end of the summer vibe, really. I hope you're all happy and healthy and had a good few days. Welcome back to my little studio hideout by the seaside. Make yourself at home. It's been a nice week here before the rain, but it's now wet. And wherever you are in the world, relax for the next 60 minutes. We're going to take a little trip from the beach to the dance floor for another episode of Sunsets with me, Nick Chicane. Now, another poor week, really, for new stuff this week, guys. So I wanted to address something we talked about last week, actually. Cheap derivative house music, which is out there poisoning the culture, which the music that I love is built upon, really. Now, multiple producers are being derivative in their productions to a level where the effort is pretty basic. And by this, I mean that all music is derivative, guys. But there is a way of interpolating someone else's work into your own with class and not being this kind of blunt instrument of a record that we've got at the minute. And I'd like to think that I've been responsible for doing that with some care in the past. Recently, Robert Miles' Children, ATB's 9 PM Till I Come, Alice DJ's Better Off Alone, to name a few, have all been regurgitated in not particularly great manner. And the word pastiche springs to mind. And the dictionary definition of this is an artistic work in a style that imitates that of another work, artist, or period. Now, it's one thing to sort of point the finger, yeah, and say and be derogatory about people's stuff. So I thought it was really important today to play some music which I think represents what really should be happening and what the focus should be. And the reason I'm being really vocal about this is that the time and space for good music is being occupied and overridden by these crass records, and I think it is uncool. So everything I'm going to play today has been put together by someone who cares about it and has invested their love and belief. And it's something that means something to them. So here endeth today's lecture on cheap house music. Have a listen to everything we're going to play. We're going to play some Camel Fat. We're going to play some Oliver Arnold, some Sia Ross, and a bit of me. I hope you're going to enjoy it. Thank you.
This is Sunsets. Sunsets. Sunsets.
Don't you even think Don't you even say you had enough.
Okay, so we started this week's show with an artist who came a bit of a regular on Sunsets over the last few months. Alafa Arnold's with Pur et Solin, of course, which you all know translates into English as You Are the Sun. And I also played you two back-to-back tracks from Brian Eno and his protege, Fred Again, from the album Secret Life, which came out in May this year. And if you enjoyed Fred Again's album and saw his sets at Glastonbury on Boiler Room, it's worth checking out. You know, those artists are doing great stuff, guys. That's the stuff that I'm into right now and I think is really, really relevant and should get exposure. Thank you for listening to Sunsets with me, Nick Chicane. It's time for me to put my feet up for a couple of minutes and let one of you guys choose the music. Next, we do the soundtrack selection, handling the job of picking a piece of music from a TV, film, computer game, or advert to one of the Sunsets family from around the world. And this week's selector is Carl and Maria, two of them, on the Gold Coast in Australia. Take it away, guys.
Hey, Nick. This is Carl and Maria calling from the Gold Coast in Australia. We would like to request an 80s flashback. It's the Jean-Claude Van Damme's 1980s Bloodsport, a very underrated movie and a very underrated soundtrack. I think one of the greatest soundtracks of all time. You've got a couple of options. I personally love the flashback montage, which goes for about 8 or 9 minutes. Feel free to use the whole 8 or 9 minutes if you want, or you can just use a little bit. And Maria likes the Fight to Survive, which is a bit more of a 3-minute pop song. There's also the opening track, The Kumite. If you know the film, it's Van Damme and it's set in Hong Kong, and he's playing Frank Dukes, and It's just a movie that I think that everyone should discover, and a soundtrack that everyone should definitely discover. Anyway, I hope you have a great day. We love you over here in Australia. Have a great day, and see you, mate.
Chicane Sunsets. Get yourself on the show by calling +44 800 776 5112.
Beautiful day. You.
When's that rapture? Will there be merch? Where is mother? She was a stunner. Can we picture? What might eyes have seen? Could really take the purse? Are we charged down? Or are we figures? Parade around again, world. Or just as long. We will see you next time. There'll be war in the rain. Territories paid for.
Ever wonderful Bon Iver with Second Nature, which is from the Don't Look Up film, or Don't Look Down. Don't know which way around it is, actually. And before that, of course, Ice and Sia Ross. Again, fabulous musicians, guys. Before that, you heard this week's soundtrack selection, a piece of music by American composer Paul Herzog from the 1988 film Bloodsport, starring Jean-Claude Van Damme. Crikey. That's a long time ago, which is apparently a collector's item now, as they didn't press up many copies. We played the end part of Flashback Montage, chosen by Carl and Maria on the Gold Coast in Australia. Some nice 80s synths there. Okay, listen, if you'd like to have a go at the show and get involved, stick your number in your phone. And the next time you're watching a film or playing a game or hear something in the background on Netflix, give us a call, tell us about it. The soundtrack selection voicemail is open 24/7, +44 800 776 5112. I say it every week, it's the most important thing to remember. It doesn't matter if you cock it up or make a mistake, you can just do it again. Don't be shy. Back into the music, guys. Next up is something rather beautiful from Liverpool's Camel Fat. You know I rate these guys. They are one of the top producers out there at the minute, and that's why they're in this week's show. This is from June, and it features a former contestant from The Voice. He's called Max Milner, and this track is called Hope.
If we run out of water, no life seems getting shorter, memories lie. Backed up into a corner, We've all been a son or daughter most our life. In the sun, we should be dancing with fire. Instead of chasing the sun. We'll be right back.
Another gorgeous piece of music from Camelphat there. The second one from those guys is Weak and Not the Last. It was a collaboration with Ellie and Fur from 2020 called Waiting. And before that, you heard Edinburgh's Boy North with All My Light, which we played loads and loads and loads. But that's on the show again, because melodically and sonically and as a composition, it's really, really sound. In terms of music news this week, not much to report. But fans of movie soundtracks might be interested to look out for Richie Sakamoto's very last performance, which will debut as a movie at the upcoming Venice Film Festival. The film called Opus, which was a Eric Prydz album, I believe, is directed by Sakamoto's son, Neo, who's produced and produced by his wife, Norika. And it features 20 of Sakamoto's compositions, including live renditions and excerpts from movies like The Last Emperor, Merry Christmas, Mr. Lawrence. And despite battling cancer, Sakamoto managed a final performance for the film before his death in March this year. Wow, that's really pretty heavy. I mean, it's amazing. The film premieres on the 5th of September at the festival, and it sounds like it's really worth a track down. I'm going to try and see that, because that sounds pretty special. Back to the music. Next up is it's the only track I picked out from this week's show, which was current and new. It is, of course, the brilliant Chemical Brothers, Tom Rowland and Ed Simmons. Got a new single. It features American musician Beck. I like a bit of Beck on vocals. And it's part of their upcoming 10th studio album. They're one ahead of me. and that album is going to be called For That Beautiful Feeling, and it's due for release around this time next week. This track is called Skipping Like a Stone.
No. Thank you. whisper on my lips, feeling at my fingertips, bitter cold within. Days go by and still I think of you. Days when I could live my life without you. Days go by and still I think of you. Days when I couldn't live my life without you.
More Peace by Camel Fat. That was the remix of the classic Days Go By by Dirty Vegas. And before that was my kind of... This is how I believe someone should approach an interpolation or a recreation of someone's track. That was Don't Stand So Close to Me, which was a track we tried to get Sting to clear for the current album of mine. We never heard back from him, sadly. But I truly believe that that's, if you're going to do a track and it features someone else's record, that's how I think it should sound. I hope you agree. But that's pretty much all we've got time this week, really, guys. If you're listening on the radio, and you can always download the show for free from your favourite podcast app, just search for Chicane Sunsets and press the subscribe button. You can also listen on YouTube and Mixcloud. Please feel free to share the show with your friends. Post your link up on your socials if you think people might enjoy hearing something a little bit different. And also, you might have seen a bit on the socials that we are just starting to announce basically Sunsets Plus, which is Sunsets Live, where we go out to a different place every month and we do the show live with all manner of carnage. We've already been at the Spinnaker Tower in Portsmouth, the Wave in Bristol. We were down to Lusty Glaze in Cornwall, and we did a skate park in Brighton recently. We also do a brand new podcast, which you really probably haven't seen anything of, called After Sunsets, which is all about how life was and how life is. It's going to be a subscription model, and we're going to discuss and tell you where you can get hold of that very, very soon. I'm not going to plug that too heavily now because it's not going live until the 1st of October, but look out for that. It's really... we've been putting in a huge amount of work. I hope you're going to like it. Thank you for listening, guys. I shall be back in a few days, same time, same place. I shall leave you with this from Above and Beyond, and it's called Morning in Dera. Take care. Bye-bye.
Chicane Presents Sunsets. Keep in touch and get a full track listing for this week's show at facebook.com/chicanemusic.
Sunsets is a Distorted production. This is distorted.com.